Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing the monthly readings for all zodiac signs. This is going to be for Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Let's see what Spirit has for you guys for this month of October 2021. I want to wish every single one of you guys a happy Hallows Eve. Hope you guys enjoy this season. And let's get into your reading, Capricorn. Spirit guides, ancestors, archangels, what are the messages for Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus for the month of October 2021? Let's get into it. Capricorn, how are you guys doing? Hope you guys are amazing. Spirit guides, what are the messages? Here we go. All right, your first card here, Capricorn, Nine of Cups. This is wish fulfillment. This is knowing and being bountiful. Crucial and important. Be grateful, be thankful, Capricorn. It's going to be very important, especially for this month of October. When we're talking about finances, when we're talking about career, when we're talking about relationships, there are almost alignments that are happening right now astrologically that are assisting you, that are bringing to you exactly what it is that you've been hoping and wishing for. Nine of Cups is always talking about abundance. This is having enough to be able to share, to be able to fully enjoy yourself and those around you. Nine of Cups is also a representation of that which you've been manifesting, Capricorn. So for the month of October, there's definitely a wish fulfillment that is coming through for you. Now your next card here is the Three of Cups, celebratory type of energy. There's an achievement is what I'm hearing, and it's coming through very strongly for some of you guys. This is falling into the right career. This is falling into the right job. For those of you guys that have been applying or have recently applied at a job, you may not get the position you were initially trying to get, but the universe is moving you or aligning you to the one that is, and it actually turns out to get a much better result. This could be better pay. This could be a better schedule. Whatever the situation is, it's like what they're saying is you may feel in the moment that it doesn't manifest the way you want it to. However, it actually turns out much better than what you expected. Your next card here is the Two of Cups. So this is emotions. This is partnerships. This is relationships, not just romantically, but those around you, family, relatives. Nine of Cups, Three of Cups, and Two of Cups. You guys, this is happiness. This is fulfillment. This is feeling bountiful energy. This can also represent for those of you guys that are single and have been looking, or recently felt like you were ready to start mingling out there. There's definitely a new person that's coming through, and this person may be introduced to you through friends or colleagues. The next card here is the Tower. Oh my goodness, Capricorn. This is definitely Saturn energy. I feel that with the alignment of Jupiter, it's bringing to you a wish fulfillment, something that you've been carrying deep in your heart, that you've been wanting to manifest, that you've been wishing for, that you've been desiring. Even if it's been through a very difficult path, but I definitely do see a manifestation for some of you guys. This could be a soulmate type of relationship where you feel the connection on a very deep level. This is about being able to build something new where there was ruins. So as an example, going through that difficult, tumultuous type of relationships that just didn't seem to stick, or that have been very difficult, that have been very trying, that you've been left hurt and broken. There was a reason and there was a purpose. Why? Because this person was getting ready to enter your life. For some of you guys, you're already dealing with this person. This person could have came to you through very difficult or a transition in your life. But I definitely do see balance here. And again, with the Tower card, this is like being able to have that aha moment, getting to the point of understanding that there is a higher form of connection here. So awesome energy here. And finally, we have the King of Cups. This is a person that is emotionally available. This is a person that is open, that is willing. This could also be your energy, Capricorn. Being more open to the possibilities, being more optimistic and more positive and listening to your intuition. Beautiful reading, Capricorn. I want to wish you guys the very best, and we'll see each other soon. Till then, bye.